This is a floor stapler. The flooring cleats will just slide into your machine. We'll slide it right up on top of your tongue and groove floor. It will rest right here. Then whack this with a mallet, which will drive your staple or your nail right at an angle through your floor. Depending on the thickness of your floor, you will change out this plate. Since this floor is a 5/8 inch thick floor, I am using the 5/8 to 1/2 inch flooring spacer plate.